What's going on, YouTube? This is From Brazil with Love, and I'm actually here to show y'all some of my artwork that I have in my room right now. I haven't really decided much on how the display is gonna be, but for now, you know, I'm still messing around with that. I just want to give y'all a quick tour of some of my paintings. I recently closed down my studio. I had an art studio down here, but kind of had to get a job doing something else, so I had to close it down. But let me run through this. This is a picture I did of a Native American. Actually, not really Native American. I guess it'll be a Native South American. This is from a picture I took in Bahia, where I met this guy. Bahia is like the Plymouth Rock of the U.S. So that's, you know, where Brazil was actually founded. So there's a lot of tourism over there. So these Indians really take advantage of that. Not really take advantage. I mean, they were there first, but you know, they use that to, you know, make a living. Which is cool. You know, this guy actually charged me $1 to take a picture with him, so that's what I mean by that. But much love to them, much respect. I think the culture is beautiful. And I, you know, every time I go there, I love to just really chill with these people and support them. I actually bought this piece of artwork from there. It's actually a mask. As you can see, it's made from, you know, it's all handmade. From fish and you know, this part right here is all fish scale, not the D-rugs, but actually the fish scale. Even the teeth are piranha teeth, so, you know, really awesome stuff. If you get a chance to go to Bahia, this is the city is called Porto Seguro. That's the foundation place. So anyway, next up we have Ronaldinho. Actually, let's start with Ronaldo before we get to Ronaldinho. Bring my boy up, Ronaldo, one of the greatest soccer players of all time, currently playing on my favorite soccer team, Corinthians, but he's kind of old now. But, you know, I like to compare him to Jordan. He's like the Jordan of soccer, you know. Pele is probably, you know, like Bill Russell, old school dude. This dude right here, man, he's the shit. Right now he's pretty injured up. He had 2 knee surgeries, so he's not the dude he used to be, but still a beast. So yeah, man, the likeness is pretty, you know, came out pretty well, right down to the gap in his teeth. But you'll notice in my artwork, I like to really mess around with color, and I never use black. That's another thing. So if you see this right here, that's a really dark blue. A lot of greens in there, but definitely no black. I think black isn't a really natural color, you know. It's not something you really see in nature. And I'll show you that here too with my Bob Marley piece. It's kind of heavy. Let's see if I can get this just right. Yeah, the reflection, the light's actually gonna mess it up because of the reflection. So let me see what I could do to show this off. All right. Let's try it like this. I don't know if you can see that well, but you know, his dreads, everything, it's all green. You know, on the other side we have the lion, symbol of Rastafarian culture, beautiful religion. And I always like the comparison to the dreadlocks with the lion's mane. So I hunted down an image of Bob and an image of the lion that was, you know, pretty similar. But I don't know, man. If you don't like Bob's music, you crazy. It's just real soulful. So next up, like I was gonna do Ronaldinho. That was Ronaldo. This was Ronaldinho. That was an amazing soccer player. Some of the image there, green hair. I kind of think I could have done a lot more with the background on this one, especially since right here on my boys up here, you know, I did the same thing, but this one, it kind of makes sense. No, the whole Celtic pride. This is actually my favorite painting that I've done recently. This one I made last year, around the time they won the championship. So this actually has a big symbolism to me. It represents a lot of me because I was raised in Boston, you know, and then I moved to Brazil. And the year that I moved, you know, they won the championship. I really like that, man. Wish I was up there for it, but I wasn't. But it's all good. We have KG, Paul Pierce, The Truth, my boy Ray Allen. It's definitely good to see Ray and actually all three of these guys get a ring. Found this image on Google, really liked it. And then what I did is I took off the detailing on the jerseys and the headband, kind of whatever's green is going to be green, and kind of emphasize the actual players. Because the green, you know, the jersey don't matter. What's really representing is the green pride, which is Celtic pride, you know. So yeah, giving y'all more of this one because that's my shit right there. Y'all seen this one in my other video, so I'm not really gonna talk much about it. I'm gonna bring out this bad boy right here. I'm just gonna put him on Ronaldinho, but hold on. So there we got it's gonna be whack to show this one off, but this my boy. Damn, I can't really get a good lighting on him. Just gonna lean him up against the panes here for a second. This one I can put light on. Because it's not on a canvas. This is actually on a T-shirt. I airbrushed this Barack Obama shirt a couple days before he actually came in, was elected. So this one also has a big meaning to me. You know, and people really like this image. That came out pretty nice, you know. I can give you all a little quick run through on it. But yeah, that's just a little taste of my work, guys. Hope you liked it. It's from Brazil with love. Peace.